Kevin's garage. I'm still here, still broadcasting live from my mother-in-law's garage. Loving life. Became my own technician again. My wife, Janine, has decided that she'd rather be the executive producer. Long story. Also, another show development. I guess I live here now. So it's really Kevin's garage. In fact, it's really kind of late, and I know the battery's low on the phone, and I'm getting kind of tired. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to get ready for bed. Show you how we get ready for bed in TV land. Funny story about this sleeping bag. I bought it in upstate New York. I ordered it online, and then when I went on tour to upstate New York, long story, I picked it up at the Walmart there and went to Camp Chippenaw, and it was my bed for the 7 weeks I worked at the camp. Anyway, it's good to have when you're hosting a show from your bedroom or your garage / bedroom. Anyway, I just wanted to thank a couple of people out there who've been really, really kind. Our title sponsor of Kevin's Garage is my mother-in-law, Judy. In her words, it's my house, my garage, my rules. So what Jenny says goes. So I got that going for me. Anyway, it's nice and toasty. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, when you think about it, these chairs, they probably cost 60, 80 bucks each. And, you know, you can tilt that sucker pretty far back. I'm afraid of the dark, so I leave the lights on, long story there, too. Also, I have sleep apnea, so that ought to be good. I fall asleep and don't snore, I win that argument, right? Am I right, guys? Husbands? God, I had the funniest dream. Oh, I dreamed I was stuck in a cold wasteland and had nothing but a paper bag to sleep in. It's not, probably not still running, but I don't have to talk to myself anymore. See if the battery ran out.
My life is so sad.